I'll zoom in a little bit. See the police car coming. Got the parade with the convoy behind them. So they're coming down the road. We're a little late. They're running a little behind. They're on their way. As you know, they're going to do the Pledge of Allegiance here in front of the school. That's why we're at the West Side School right now. For those of you guys that are wondering where we're located, we're actually at the West Side School. And here comes the convoy. Here they come. Here they come. Sitting in front of the West Side School, there's the schoolhouse across the street, there's the kids coming to stand for the flag. Here it comes. Here they come.
Wow, it is so nice to see all you students come out here today to honor the veterans that makes you a real, true American. And we are so glad to have fought the wars so that you children can live in a nice, peaceful way. And you guys are looking so sharp today. You got your flag, you got your heart cross. It is just super. And I just want to commend you on that. And if you guys have good teachers up here, say yes! Yes! Do they teach you anything? Yeah. Have they ever taught you the Pledge of Allegiance of flag?
Yeah.
We're going to recite it now, and I want you guys so loud they hear it clear across town, okay?
Talk a little.
Under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice.
What is this here now? To the Sisseton veterans from the West Side students, well, thank you so much. It was just important. Wow, this is just. We do want to thank you all so very much for the participation today, and it just warms our heart. We're very glad to do it, and thank you again so much. And that pledge was wonderful. You guys might be a leader of a band someday, you know. Thank you very much. We'll see you later.
Tomasa.
Yeah. Holy, give her help.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife, I thank my lucky star to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that. Stand up next to you when they've been cursed. from the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the U.S.
Thank you.
kind of going on and off here, so hopefully it's coming through. That's the end. Veterans Day Convoy. Live from in front of the West Side School. As you can see, the kids across the street. As you can see, the people sitting over here watching the kids down the road. As you can see, them all honoring the veterans today and Veterans Day. They're all out here. Thanks again for watching. And thanks again for our sponsors that help us pay for all this. Here they come.
This live stream is brought to you by the Sisseton Courier, First Savings Bank, Dakota Pawn and Thrift, Stilson Service with Marathon Fuels. Thanks for watching and have a great day.
Thanks for watching, everybody.